He's like, no, it's a camera.
I am honored to work alongside them.
What on earth has that got to do with a raid on the president's private residence? That's what that press conference was meant to be for, Attorney General Garland. Are you wrapping yourself in the cloak of honor of the FBI? Oh, don't criticize me because, FBI, how pathetic. We still don't have the answer for why we did it. And now we're being told, oh no, the FBI is being threatened.
What are you doing?
Who wants the civil war the most? BLM or Antifa? Let's ask the man who knows a little thing or two about irregular warfare, because he's a former Green Beret. He's now the executive director of American Matters. Sometimes a guest host on my radio show.
Can you jump out of my face?
Welcome to Newsmax.
Good to be with you, sir.
So you wrote a book with a rather provocative title called Winning the Second Civil War Without Firing a Shot. It seems to me that there's one side that is constantly normalizing violence against us. We don't want the civil war, but your reaction to this idea that, oh no, you can't question the actions of the state, Jim Hansen, how dare you?
Can you see I was breathing hard? You see I was breathing a little hard?
Man, he's still moving around a lot.
He's moving around a lot more than he did in his cage. If you could throw up, I could tell you're about to throw up.
Things they don't want to hear. And now they're going to complain when we get mad about all of that egregious